Cambodian Prime Minister Hun Manet is threatening harsh penalties for influencers who film fake content in his country. It comes days after the country sentenced a pair of Taiwanese live streamers to 2 years in jail for producing videos of alleged human trafficking in Cambodia. Manet made the comments at the opening of a Chinese-funded bridge construction project.